Our ex and guys.
O cosas que no nos gustan de los hombres que nos hacen hacer. Y
yeah.
We're manifesting sponsoring game one.
We eat it so much. They can tap all my money. I don't care.
Notice in other videos, I always eat with my mouth open, so I'm gonna put a napkin right here. Siempre veo que en los otros videos estoy comiendo con mi boca bien abierta llena de comida, so me voy a poner una napkin. Well, you're little, but you. ¿Qué no te gusta de los niños? What does a boy do that bothers you? Something that you hate that a boy does.
When they have like a lot of girls like that are friends, like, oh, that's my best friend, that's my best friend.
Yes!
Dang you, best friend.
Hey, don't worry, nada que ver, es mi mejor amiga.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Mine is, how you gonna be a sneakerhead but got no car? If you have a big shoe game but you got no car,
worry about the wrong.
You worry about the wrong
transportation.
Transportation. I mean, I guess they do need a lot of shoes if they're walking everywhere.
So, un muchacho que tiene un montón, una colección de zapatos pero no tiene un carro. Cómprate una bicicleta, lo menos. O sea. One of my biggest icking men, and I will literally stop talking to you even if you're my friend. Un hombre que le falta respeto a las mujeres.
Period.
A guy that disrespects a woman.
Because like it's giving feminine. It's giving you want to be one of the girls.
It, like even if you respect me, okay, but if you disrespect another woman in front of me, cut off
this
your growth.
This just happened in the show that we watched in Love Island. That guy, what's his name?
Hakeem.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we were watching Love Island and there's this guy, he would like argue with all the girls, like take all the chances he had to argue.
Like, are you jealous of women or something?
I'm gonna do a little mini story time. Porque we used to be friends with this guy. Lo considerábamos un hermano. Y él nos consideraba hermanas. Like, he was like a brother to us. Not the guy that you guys were talking about. Not Alien, the fake best friend. This is another guy that we had, used to be friends with. He literally would disrespect women so bad in front of me and my sisters. Who wants a friend?
Him and his big ugly ogre brother.
What's that?
So much shit about women.
They were just so disrespectful towards women. Like, he would literally try to, every girl that he sees, he wants. And he would like try to hug them, make them feel uncomfortable, to the point that me and my sisters are like, stop being like that.
And then when they would reject them, he would be like, oh, fuck you, bitch, ni estabas tan buena.
Bro.
I'm like, oh, she's tan buena como la querías, pero como la chingada, no, ya, no está buena.
This is how you're shaped, if you know what I mean, shrimp.
After rejection.
No te enseñó tu mamá a respetar a las mujeres.
Obvio que no, mamá mensa, hijo menso, ¿de dónde viene?
Papá menso, hijo menso, ¿de dónde viene?
And they have a whole roster, you know what that means?
Oh!
Oh, but yeah, into a bunch
like
of
options.
Yeah.
Options, right?
It is an ick for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Cause like, that's a little boy shit. If you're a roommate, you go stick to one woman.
Mm-hmm.
If not, stay single. Heal! Give yourself some time to heal.
Literally!
Baby. I think for one, I've never been in a relationship or anything like that.
She's little.
But I feel like when they're too sassy, like, they're like... My God, like, yes!
Quiere pelear con las mujeres. Like,
yeah, yeah, like kind of like...
Peleoneritos, like...
A feminine a guy is never gonna win it. It's just icky. When I hear a man say period, no thank you. You're friend zone.
For me, I have a really, really, really big one that I went through personally, so it really hits home. I hate men that have mamitis. I hate boys. Let me restart. I hate boys that have mamitis.
Boys that are in love with their mom and moms that are in love with their sons.
Being just, oh my gosh, that is so icky to me when a guy is literally like, my mommy does my laundry, my mommy makes my appointments.
Does your mommy wipe your booty too?
Probably. Cuando la mamá también, oh my God, you went through this. She went through this. Thank God I've never had a bad suegra, thank you Jesus. She went through the worst. She had a shitty suegra que... Ay, que quiere que así lo trate como un príncipe, es un sapo. Ay, no, no, no. Like your musty little son.
Vieja ridícula.
Y el
Y por eso salen así los hombres feminine, because the moms defend them too much.
This is like Love Island, if you know, you know. Overalls.
I love you for that. You're still crying in your overalls. Overalls are icky, especially with no shirt under.
Ew! Oh, and when guys, like, they wear a button up shirt and the button, like, is all the way down here. Stop on tu chest, por favor. Button up, because your tits are bigger than mine. Stop it. I'm the only one that does this to my bread. Cuts it in little pieces.
Why? Yeah. You look like a chicken. Hey, Brittany, eating like,
you said I eat like a chicken.
Another ick that grinds my gears is when a guy flexes themes. Okay, flexing money, flexing a car, flexing a Gucci belt. Anything, anything. Odio cuando un hombre es presumido.
Sí. Y no tiene nada.
Somos más pobres. I hate that shit. Like,
this guy that Vale was talking to that lives in our town, he sells cars, luxury cars. Así ha presumido. Before I knew him, before he was talking to my sister, I thought he had money.
We all did.
We all thought he was like, ah, tiene dinero, de vivir bien, se viste bien. Pinche, por
vive con la deuda. Vive con la mamá. No tiene carro.
Oh, lo, wow.
No mames.
Isn't he in debt? Wait,
he's in debt, like 60K.
Oh, I need a break.
That's what I'm asking. How does he not own a car when he owns a dealership?
What? That doesn't make sense. That's
that don't
weird.
Make sense, honey bunch, that one.
But I'll see you guys. Don't believe when guys pick like, you up shit. In a little Beamer, pick you up wearing like little botita de lujo, little Gucci belt.
Vestido no, de charro?
Vestido. No les quedan a los charros.
Si se viste de charro, échalo pa'l barro. And then they like post money. Like, if you're not gonna give it to me, don't post it, okay?
La gente que lo tiene no lo enseña. Los que no se lo enseñan, se acabó.
Yeah, if you have to make it known that you have something, it's most likely not yours. Let's just be real. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. But yeah, I hate a man. I hate a man that flexes shit. Why don't you flex your credit score? Flex that you're a hard worker. Flex that you're not a lying, cheating shit.
Flex that you know how to clean your booty.
Okay, another icky one that I have. I'm trying to think of like people I know to be on. When the like girl like all, she all posts like about him and the boy doesn't even care. He's just like.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like the girl's like all about him, like her whole
profile. Viene la vergüenza cuando una muchacha te está poniendo, te ama, te, she shows you out to the world, and you go care. To the guy's profile and they don't even have nothing with the girl.
That's humiliating.
That is so embarrassing for the girl. Stand up, ladies. Stand up. It's fine.
Hey, for me, as a machista guy, I hate men that wanna like mandar and blah blah blah. Like, bro, chill out. Sit the fuck down.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you need to prove that you're a man so bad? Like, just chill. Just vibe. I hate guys that are like, yo mando, I wear the pants. But like, no, you fucking don't. I will literally pants you. Now what? Wear your pants.
You know, the crazy part is that girls let them. So like, if you don't want to be safe, don't save her. I hate boys because they're not men. Oye, hombres, that they are not sweet. They don't give you gifts.
Mm-hmm.
They don't randomly text you that they miss you. Like, son bien pinches secos. Secos como un pinche palo de afuera. Pero secos. Like, I hate dry ass men. Put in some effort. Like, send a good morning fucking text. Regálale flores a tu novia. Like,
that's the energy.
Y'all want to be chased so bad.
Yeah, it kind of is like that. Like, men that want to be chased. That's a good one, too. Los hombres, los niños que quieren que, like,
a él lo busquen.
Que a él lo busquen, like.
¿Qué quieres que te lleve serenata y un ramo buchón? Niña.
Porque conocemos un charro que te puede llevar. You really can't buy your girlfriend flowers, but you can buy a fucking PS5, some Jordans. Ay, no, qué vergüenza cuando gastan un chico de dinero en Jordans y no tienen casa, no pagan renta, no tienen carro.
Yeah, that's another thing. Make your girl pay everything.
Yes! I've seen it happen, you guys. Y las mujeres, las muchachas, qué estúpidas. ¿Cómo pueden dejar? O cuando viene el bill. Do we split the bill in one or two? And the guy looks at the girl. I wish a guy would look at me. I'll be like, what's up, bitch? Are you looking at me? Because we need a box. Get us a box. There's like a huge controversy around splitting the bill. Porque mucha gente piensa que 50-50, it should be 50-50. Some guys think it should be 50-50. Some guys are okay with paying everything. Some girls, mi madre. Stop being a 50-50 woman.
That means you only half a woman and the rest of you is pendeja.
¿Cómo lo de?
You want to be half pendeja, half girl. You
dead
want to be
ass.
A little girl. No, you gotta be a
¿cómo
girl.
Le hacen los hombres del rancho de antes? Que pagaban todo.
¿Verdad?
Y trabajaban. Y las mujeres en la casa a gusto. Y ahorita ustedes trabajando por un hombre y él a gusto jugando bacon, scratching his balls.
Never go to work and leave my man at home.
Can you imagine, mi amor, yo voy a trabajar. Ahora tú vengo para darte un masaje en el culo. No, I wish I would. As women, we gotta stand up for real.
And a girl can't get over like her ex or anything like that.
Yeah.
Get over him. It's been 3 years.
It's been
get
3 years.
Over him.
Stop crying over someone that looks like the Grinch.
I can't.
Bitch, I'm sorry. I have a lot to say.
Stop crying over somebody who shaped like a pistol grip with shoes. Stop it. Stop it. You get over
yo, your ex. Llora por lo que están haciendo. Mi amor, te amo. For me, an ick is like when men are too, when guys are too skinny.
Yeah, me too.
Get some muscle.
I hate skinny guys.
If my double chin is bigger than your thigh, we're not gonna work out. Goodbye. That rhymed. If my double chin is bigger than your thigh, we're not gonna work out. Goodbye.
Okay, one time I went out on a date with this guy, and it was nighttime. And I got cold, and I was like, I'm cold. And he was like, do you want my sweater? And I was like, yeah. Bitch, if it won, yeah! And it fit me. And I was like, I'm not cold anymore. Like, the walk, it got hot. And he was like, are you sure? I'm like, yeah.
Oh.
Does that say yeah? No, you need to have, like, a little dad bod or something. Honestly, I prefer, like a chubbier guy over a skinny guy. Like mirror selfies, like, post selfies. Like, the grown man who sit there and go
profile pic where all they show is like their haircut.
Oh yeah, the haircut.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's corny.
No. Wait, give me a phone.
Like here's the mirror and they're like this. Like
yes, what? Especially a mirror selfie as a man. You stood in front of a mirror and went.
And when they walk by the mirror, they're like,
yeah. What the heck? When they post like little thirst traps on TikTok, when they're like. Why are you posting shirtless thirst traps on TikTok?
Man wears flip flops.
Si un hombre tiene chancletitas.
I know! Why are you showing your big ass toes
today? I don't want to see that. Si no estamos en la playa, no te pongas pinches chanclas.
Tenemos un ex amigo que siempre traía sandalias bien viejas y podridas.
Viejas, chancludo viejo.
No. You guys, that's how you know that pins was so good. Me and Vale, our backs are leaning. Lean back. Another one of my eggs is guys que no crecen. Puro pinche party cada pinche semana. Y no pagan biles, no pagan renta, no.
Ah, pero tener una botellita cada fin en el club. No mames.
No, it's so funny when guys are at a club. Ew, and they get little messages on them. You know when they can write like happy birthday or ew. And like the girls are coming with bottle service. Like think of, it's like this, but I pretend that you're the girl that's and the guys are filming like this. Y es una pinche bola de hombres nomás.
It's like 12
una mujer.
Como 12 hombres y una botellita.
12 boys in one bottle. Bitch, I can finish that bottle. Give it to me. Give me that bottle.
You know on Victorious when they do the bottle cap?
Half a shot. Half a shot. Half a shot. No,
hey, last night was a movie. Bro, you have one bottle.
No, and they literally be like this, like aquí con los boys.
I have a guy that's like so funny, and it happens a lot. I feel si se le sale como like he's getting out the car and you see his booty crack. Imagine you're on a date and he gets out the car and you see a big old booty crack. I'm calling the police.
So what you should do if that ever happens to you? Get a water bottle and ponle agua. Is it raining? Looking at I have another ick. Oh my god. I am super like. Es que yo soy muy como. No sé si yo soy muy como. What am I? Like, I just like to do stuff. I hate like being a boring bitch. I hate a boring boy. Odio a los aburridos. O sea,
yeah.
Like, where's my energy?
And this is in general. I hate boring people that like. Pretend you go to a party and everyone's dancing and they're just sitting. Like. ¿Para qué viniste a la pinche fiesta? Ven a tu casa. Ven a tu casa and go cuddle with your cucarachas. We go party a lot, obviously, and there's like girls and guys. Y nomás van a sentarse ahí con cara de culo.
Viendo la gente así.
You guys, acabamos de ir a México hace como dos semanas. And there was a couple there that we met. And you can tell that the guy was trying to like have fun.
There was a whole mariachi at the restaurant.
And the girl was like this.
She
like,
was making sure. Yeah, she would. She kept doing that, making sure he's.
And he was just like this.
Like ew, I feel bad. Hey, free bro.
Free him.
Yeah, and I also hate guys that like think they're too good for stuff. Like, I used to talk to this guy who like I invited him to one of our like friend like parties, get-togethers. We do friends miss, friendsgiving, what we used to. And I invited him. He was like, oh, I'm not going to that. That's not my vibe.
So what is your Bible library? Go read a book.
Boring. You're young, have fun. Like, who are you trying to hurt?
You're young, shake your ding-a-ling.
I when guys literally like talk on podcasts about women, shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
What are you doing in front of a microphone? Go get in front of a fucking job application.
Like, yeah. Go get in front of a war. How about that? Like, I hate when guys are like, women shouldn't.
makes
why do you care?
Insecure. What? Well, why didn't your mom wear makeup? Maybe she wouldn't be so ugly.
And you're okay. Not gonna have cheated on her.
Yeah.
We don't hate all the men and boys out there. We just hate this stuff about
we just hate immature boys.
But another little message to girls. I don't know what's so much makeup. Stand up for yourself. Stop letting these little boys literally boss you guys around and break your heart. Like, hay un chingo de hombres. Sí, hay buenos hombres, se los juro.
Sí, hay.
Sí, hay buenos, maduros, que trabajan, que te respetan, que te...
A king. That's a king right there.
There is good guys out there.
For sure.
Stop settling for that little stinky boy that wears sandals.
I got a GED, not even in the pool.
Literally.
Stand up.
But anyways, we hope you guys enjoyed our video.
Don't forget to smash that like button.
Bye.